The 100 canoeists pedaled around Emmarentia Dam as many times as they could in 4 hours. This was for Dabulamanzi Canoe Club's annual 4-Hour Enduro. It was a hot and sunny Saturday and the atmosphere was special. Canoeists taking breaks on the shore, along with friends and family, cheered the canoeists on as they completed lap after lap. Category winners had cause to celebrate, but everyone had a fun day out on the wavy waters.